A ballot initiative to forcibly introduce wolves onto the Colorado landscape flies in the face of science and is a bad idea for a number of reasons. One of them is wolves are already there. Colorado Parks and Wildlife confirms an active pack of at least 6 wolves lives in the northwest part of the state. CPW officers investigated an elk kill site in December and confirmed it as wolf depredation. Join your fellow Coloradans and vote no.